Yo, what's happening, baby? Figured I'd let y'all take a ride with me on this mountain. I'm over here in West Virginia. It's a good sunny day. Giving y'all an update. Boy, still out here running strong. Trying to get to this money. Yeah, man, I hope y'all out there doing all right, man. I keep hearing about these protests. You know, people want to open up the economy again. I mean, y'all, I don't know if it's safe to do that, but at the same time, we are human. Even though we're human, we still considered animals. You can't keep an animal caged for too long. They'll go crazy. Most of y'all that watch my channel or that see my videos, y'all know I'm from Atlanta. And lately, I've just been seeing, you know, out there having cookouts. The other day, you know, I'm seeing people in the mall parking lot doing wheelies and what they call it, burnouts, fireworks. You know, people make a party out of anything. That's what happens when you've been locked up for too long. That thing you celebrate. Now, you know, I don't know if that's a good idea, but at the same time, how long are they gonna keep people locked in the house, keep the businesses shut down? It ain't about being, you know, guinea pigs and all this other stuff. You know, people always want to make things a racial issue, but right now, you know, we don't have any answers. So if people want to go out and have fun or whatever, I mean, they already know the consequences. We can't be mad at them. But at the same time, let's see what happens. Through this toll booth right here. lot of you drivers, man, I've been asked a couple of questions. What's my advice when it comes to these mountains? You know, my advice is pretty much drive slow. I mean, you got your different kind of truckers out there, man. You got your super truckers. Psychotic truckers, man. You going down to 8, what they call it, 8% steep, whatever mountain. You know, you go at the safe speed, it's like 55 miles an hour. Man, these super truckers be flying down the hill. They be going like 70. I be like, come on, dude. And they do it like it ain't nothing. But them be the main ones you talk to. Yeah, I've been driving trucks for 30 years. Man, not even 30. I've been driving trucks for 100 years. Like, they think they invisible to death. Like, death can't see them. They just fly down the mountain. You never know. Y'all might see one now. But my advice, take your time, especially when you're going downhill. Well, really, when you're only going downhill. Because the mountain is so steep, you want to make sure that, especially if you got a heavy load, you know, for those that drive manual trucks, you definitely got to slow down before you even get to that hill. And I swear, if you miss that gear, and you can't catch that gear, you'll be the main one on that runaway truck ramp. Damn near about to kill yourself. But man, I mean, if you got an automatic, of course, I recommend you use your jack brake and just kind of just slowly go down the hill. There's a few steep mountains out there. I know the one from Chattanooga or up there in Tennessee. That's a pretty steep mountain right there. You gotta really gotta take your time on that one. I just came down the hill up here in West Virginia on Highway 7, or 64. It's not as steep as the one in Tennessee, but I mean, you still gotta take your time going down these hills. It can be really dangerous. There's been a lot of people that have lost their life. Decided to go speed racer down the hill and whatnot. But when it snows, well, I ain't even gotta tell you to be careful. When it snows, I mean, it's scary, I ain't gonna lie. Any driver would be scared going down a steep hill, heavy, 80,000 pounds, you know, especially when it's snowing, you know, ice, yeah, black ice. You got to be careful. See, I'm going about, what am I going, like 55, but that's only because of this slow, little bitty car in front of me. I would go a little faster, but, you know, you gotta drive safe around here. Now, if he goes any slower, of course, I'm gonna end up passing him, which looks like I'm about to do anyway. About to go down this hill. Truck that just passed us on the left, he's going pretty fast. You know, a lot of these drivers are owner operators or whatever. Well, I can't even say that, even company drivers, but you know, you got somewhere to be, you gotta be. You gotta get there, because a lot of places, you know, if you're late, they ain't gonna take you. So you gotta wait till the next day, or you gotta sit there for hours. You know, they call you a work-in. You gotta work it in. You gotta sit there until they work you in. A lot of these drivers, they drive, you know, like they don't care. Checking in with y'all. I'm just flapping my gums, as they say. Y'all in the next video, man. Peace.